There's a float here, and it's
my
got...
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours.
What the hell am I looking at? Hello, everyone. Oh, I dropped the controller. How is everyone doing? It's MessYourself here. Today, we are playing Family Guy, the video gamey. So, ladies and gentlemen, apparently there is a Family Guy video game.
It was my understanding that every...
Shut up! So, apparently there was a Family Guy video game. It's absolute shit.
It was my understanding...
Shut up! Oh. News.
Good evening,
Cohog. I'm Tom Tucker. He's like,
experiencing rolling. So it doesn't really matter what
we say. Pear just kicked Meg. I'm Stewie. Oh my goodness, I'm Stewie. Okay, let's play story mode. Oh, story. I mean, what? Okay, let's go back to the multiverse.
I'm breaking.
No game. Ooh, that's a new way of saying game. My name is Chris. I'm supposed to be on my best behavior tonight and not mention poo. Okay.
Seems today that all you see is violence and movies and sex on TV. But where are those good old-fashioned values? Going out in this half
on which we used to rely. Dude, wait for it.
Laugh and cry.
Oh, Family Guy. Man, everyone knows that theme song. Ooh, it's like an episode of Family Guy. There's Brian.
Hey, Stewie. Look, something came up. I'm not going to be able to do the picnic today.
Was that today?
Oh. Yeah. Oh, no. No way I can make that either. I'm canceling too, man.
Stewie Griffin.
My God, Bertram.
Bertram.
How is this possible? I killed you.
You only killed me in this universe, you fool.
Oh, so you got yourself a multiverse remote, huh?
Indeed, I did.
Wait, hold on. Will someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
Yeah.
You remember the multiverse theory?
Yeah.
It's the one about how there are alternate universes that coexist with ours on parallel dimensional planes. So, in each of these universes, the reality is different from our own. Sometimes only slightly, sometimes quite radically.
This version is from a universe where we never could.
I can't possibly allow a universe to exist without me in it. I'm traveling the multiverse, building up an army to exact my revenge on you.
No.
I'm going to destroy your universe completely.
No.
See you soon, Stewie.
With a cross-dimensional army, he'll have no problem destroying our universe. What are we supposed to do?
Yeah.
We have to try and stop him before he can organize his attack.
What's he doing? He's got a secret wardrobe full of guns, teddy bears, flamethrowers, bloody shotguns and sniper rifles.
All right, Brian, we're going to need to arm ourselves. I'm sure he knows we're going to come after him. His armies are going to be waiting for us every step of the way.
Ooh.
You think maybe I can use one of your ray guns?
No, I get Stewie weapons, you get the boring stuff. That's what we're doing. Hang on, Bri. We're going back to the multiverse. What the hell? Wait a minute, Brian, this isn't where we were supposed to go. I don't know, the remote's not working for some reason.
Oh.
You know, everyone said, get on the cloud, it's gonna be great. And everything's been a nightmare since. Can you fix it? I don't have the proper tools. But maybe we can find someone who does.
Oh, okay.
This is a universe ruled by Greeks.
What does that mean? Fat hairy philosophers in togas or fat hairy greaseballs in Speedos?
Oh yeah, Greeks have always been gross and still are. But no, it's not those kinds of Greeks, Brian. It's worse. It's frat boys.
Hey, those guys aren't like us. Oh. Get those knob goblins.
Brian, run! We have to find someone to help us fix my remote.
What's a knob gobbler? You'll understand when you're older.
A knob gobbler. Okay, so this is the game. It looks like shitty tippy. All right, so what can I do? I can play as Stewie and I can play as Brian. Okay, so what can I do? I can shoot things.
Pinatas. No wonder these guys can't get laid.
All right, so this is pretty much the game. You play as Brian and Stewie and you go around shooting people. How fun.
Do you want to pledge to our fraternity? Here's a Torah and some bacon to rub on your face so you break out.
Do you know if there's like an electronic store or a creepy Armenian guy in a dimly lit apartment who can fix a multiverse remote?
Oh, I can help you get that fixed.
Oh.
But I'll require a service in return that's worth more than the service I'll be providing you with.
What?
We need you to help our fraternity throw a better party.
What?
We've been standing around complaining for hours, but that doesn't seem to be a party to the Gentiles. Now go shoot those lame balloons down. Okay. Oh, wait until I put my earplugs in.
Wait, you want me to shoot balloons down? New objective, pop all the balloons. I love this game. What's with all these stupid nerds? This one's playing Rubik's Cubes, this one's reading a book. Can I shoot them? I can't shoot them. Okay, pop the balloons.
Gameplay!
Oh, okay, Stewie has a golf club which he can swing around. I love when he does that in this show.
Shut up, you stupid.
No, stop reading bloody stupid books. Look at this picture. I did it. I popped with the balloons.
Oh, look, there's a sorority girl running down the street.
Where?
Dude, wait until my bros see these nasty pictures of you.
Hey, get back here with those. I was going to wait one more year before I leaked naked pictures of me online.
You should go talk to that sorority girl and see what's the matter.
What do you mean, what's the matter? I just saw that guy stole naked pictures of her.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
That scumbag stole pictures of me and my sorority sisters.
Oh, no.
I'll pretend to like whoever gets them back.
What? Okay, let's get the titty pictures back from these guys.
Nice nips. Get those guys. They're with the nerds.
Oh, no. Okay, is this the part of the game where I just get to kill human beings? Nice. Bam. I just killed that guy. I will remember you. They shot in the hand, they're like...
You want the pictures? Come and get them. I already yanked it to them anyway.
Wait, what?
Come on, let's just be bros. Okay, bro?
Okay, I got the titty pictures back.
Ooh, damn, these pictures though.
All right, let's collect it. If I hold down R1, I've got a special thing. What was he doing?
I come bearing a gift.
Stewie just threw a dirty nappy at them. I died because I held the nappy for too long. Oh, look, here's whatever his shitty name is.
Oh, good job getting those pictures.
Yeah.
You should try to find more of them so you have material to shamefully touch yourself to at night. Now, I got a keg but didn't want to put the deposit down for the tap. Would you find one for me?
Wait, are these girls trying to kill me now? Wait, are they trying to shoot pepper spray at me? Well, I'm sorry, girls, but you know what? If you want to die for these pictures, then yeah, you're going to do that. Okay, I just gunned down a bunch of girls. Like where is the police in this game? Okay, I just shot your friend.
Whoever killed those guys.
There's a float here, and it's
got... My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours.
What the hell am I looking at? Peter, why are you naked, and why are you singing that song? And why is he dancing with everybody? Anyway, I'll just let Peter enjoy being naked on the float for some reason. I picked up Ipecac. What's that?
Bye-bye.
Oh, I just threw it. Okay.
I'm no longer enjoying this.
Oh. Oh, it's from the episode where they all drank that shit and they all started throwing up everywhere.
I'm no longer enjoying this.
Neither am I, Brian. Neither am I. Yay, I found a kickstand. Yay. Detonate explosives.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I did it. Yay.
Now, we need some women to come to this party. Oh, I got a crafty idea. I need you to steal a couple of jackets from the jock frat.
Okay.
Bring them back here.
Okay, now he wants me to go and get some jackets of jocks. I don't know what's going on.
We gotta sneak in the bloody room. Everyone's sleeping. Shh. Shh. Be very quiet.
I'm spinning. Okay, those gunshots didn't wake up these guys.
Frag out!
Oh, I did it! Oh, they're throwing up! Okay, I got the three jock jackets. For some reason, I need to do that. I don't know why.
You need to plant those jackets by the sorority's float, then set the float on fire. Girls will think the other frat did it, and then they will come to our party.
Okay, so that's the plan.
I do it, but I feel...
So stupid.
Don't touch me there, Uncle Barry.
Wait, what? Hey, look, it's Peter over here.
When you poop in your dreams, you poop for real.
Damn, look at Cleveland with two girls in a hot tub. You guys are literally risking your own lives because of destroying your fort. Why are you guys not running away? I have a gun.
Bastard.
Oh. Oh, it's a giant chicken. Go on, chicken. Yeah, beat the shit out of him. Okay, I destroyed it. Yay. Okay, so now we've turned Mort's shitty party into a cracking one.
Good job getting the girls in beer.
Yeah.
We can't hear the music even with our hearing aids turned all the way up.
Okay, for all of you guys confused, we need to fix the remote that Stewie has, and the only person going to help us is Mort, but the only way he's going to help us is if we make his party good. That's what's going on right now. Oh, hey, guys. Thanks for your speakers. Oh, God, there's a boss battle. It's a giant frat boy. Really? Did I really need a boss battle? Ow, it threw a keg at me.
You shall rule this day.
I did it. Yay. Okay, who got the speakers to the nerd party? Okay, please tell me this level's already over now. Talk to Mort when you're done partying. Why is this girl doing cartwheels? This nerd's having a good time. This girl's pucking up her tits for some reason. Whoa, it's a pretty litty party. Oh, that nerd's getting a kissy.
Here you go. And thank you guys so much.
Yay.
Now I have the whole night to fear the sex that I'll probably chicken out of.
Thanks for fixing the remote. We have to go, Bri. Bertram's already got a head start on us.
Yeah. Oh, so there are different levels to this game. Cool. It's not that cool, actually. Now where are we going?
Okay, good. The remote's working. Bertram was definitely here.
Ooh.
Hey, y'all need anything yet?
No!
Okay, bye.
According to the multiverse remote, in this universe, oil supplies were exhausted. Ooh. The only people who were able to sustain themselves were the Amish. Ooh. Because they weren't reliant on technology.
Oh, okay.
Bertram's still here.
What I need from you is a weapon, the likes of which no one has ever seen.
No!
The Amish are not a violent people.
Ooh. Well, I have something here that might change your mind.
What is that? What the? Trees.
I happen to know that you've depleted all of your forests. So ooh. I've engineered these rapid growth tree seeds that will supply you with all the wood you'll ever need.
Ooh.
We shall build your weapon.
These two might try to stop you. If you see them, I want you to shoot to kill.
Oh.
Stewie Griffin, prepare to be destroyed.
This game's so weird. Okay, now I'm fighting against the Amish, and the Amish have guns now. This is the game. Oh, look, a sniping game. It's like Call of Duty, but Family Guy. I just sniped him.
Let's just see what these magic seeds can do for my tiny Amish dung.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh. Why would they make the Family Guy a shooting game? Okay, like, look at Simpsons Hit and Run. That's how you make a good, like, game based on a bloody TV show. Wait, why does the son have glasses? Wait, is that Peter, but he's Amish?
I do this to get tired before bed.
Oh, okay, that's nice. Ow. No, don't kill me.
I'm in a rut.
I died. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. This was Family Guy the game. I knew it was gonna be a piece of shit because it's a shooting game. And I don't remember any shooting happening in Family Guy. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video, man. So later, guys. Love you. Goodbye.
When you poop in your dreams, you poop for real.